Welcome back to Rust. Now, for some reason, the decay rate has been super sped up, and I will not be able to finish the Labyrinth, at least not in this current build. So, in the fashion of 4th of July, or in honor of 4th of July, I'm going to throw some grenades, blow up the Labyrinth a bit, but on 4th of July, I should be uploading a video finishing off the job. So, until then, enjoy some mindless explosions.